Mondstadt has so many windmills, doesn't it?
Well, the city is built above water, so it probably relies on the windmills to draw the water upwards.
That's correct! The winds blow through Mondstadt all year, so this supply of water is very stable. Also, the windmills are what they call visible winds, and wind chimes are called the audible winds. Paimon guesses they can be thought of as mascots and prayers to the animal archon for protection.
Ah, mascots. So, like you then, Paimon?
No, not at all! They're made of wood, and you can't eat them in an emergency either, because all you'll do is grind your teeth down.
I don't know what to say to that. Says that Mondstadt is the land of the wind. But I wonder which direction the seasonal winds come from.
Why don't we ask Venti?
He'll probably just dodge the question with a or something.
True. The animal archon is just a tone-deaf bard. What does he know about the wind?
Exactly. On the map, it almost looks as if it was meant to be the apex of a vertical structure, but ended up at the wrong orientation.
What's an apex?